The evacuation shuttle has been dispatched to Sector 1.